Preeti Saraswat. Today in this video, I'll be talking about the unwanted facial hairs. A very common question which patients ask us is, why at all do we get unwanted hair on the face? Now, first of all, I want to tell you that hair on face and body is a very common and normal finding. But normally, hairs are very thin and light in color, and they go by the name of peach fuzz. Peach fuzz is a very normal term given for thin, light hair on the face. Now, if somebody is bothered by the facial hairs, which are coarse, dark, black in color, then it is something to be thought about. The first and the most important reason for considering these hairs is to find out whether I'm having these hairs in a male pattern or not. Now, if a female presents to us with thick dark hair on the face in a male pattern, it's called hirsutism. This hirsutism needs to be found out why at all is this happening. So ideally, somebody who is facing hirsutism should see a doctor so that the things can be taken care of, especially the underlying medical condition. The most important underlying medical condition in people having thick, coarse black hair is PCOS. It is polycystic ovarian syndrome. PCOS is common nowadays. Usually it starts from puberty, but a patient can present to us at any point of age. PCOS has some common symptoms like facial hair, acne, obesity or weight gain, then a problem in cycles. Menstrual cycles may be delayed or they may be less. Then a patient can have hoarseness in voice, which is a sign of viralization, or they can have coarse skin. Many of these symptoms are not found in all the patients. A patient can simply present to us with hirsutism only, saying, "Doctor, see, I have these black coarse hair on my chin or on my face or on my other parts of the body where it's like male pattern." So we need to find out the reason behind PCOS, behind the coarse hairs. And for this, the doctor would advise you some blood test workup and some pelvic ultrasound, and accordingly, you may be given some medication. Apart from PCOS, one important thing which we want to find out is whether the patient is suffering from some adrenal problem or not. So we can do some blood workout for ruling out Cushing's disease or adrenal syndrome and so on. Apart from this, there are some medicines which when taken can present hirsutism. These medications like minoxidil, danazol, testosterone, DHEAS, if a patient is taking, and one more thing, if somebody is taking some, applying some topical cream having some androgen, hirsutism can be there. So we need to find out the medicine also, if at all it is there. One important thing is that hirsutism often does not present any cause. So maybe it is there, but we are not able to find out the cause. We can only treat it by different methods, which we will tell you in another video. Apart from this, a patient can present to us with hypertrichosis, which means excessive hair anywhere in the body, but it is not in a male pattern. If this is the case, we can safely label it as hypertrichosis, and the patient can be treated for hair reduction without any medication. So in brief, to sum up, we can say that if you are suffering from hypertrichosis or hirsutism or excessive hair on the face and body, do see a doctor and get yourself treated. Please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you get an alert whenever we post a new video. Thank you.